Hi you guys, this is Paul, and we are out for another shoot. It is another beautiful day. It's a bit sunny. Our today's shoot is a bit different because we are doing some portraits. We have a model today, so we are going to be doing some portraits. Just look at what we are going to do. Stay tuned. These are some of the equipment I'm going to be using for our today's shoot. I usually use this Nikon D7000 plus Nifty 50. You know, this is the best lens for portraits. This is 50mm. So this is the camera I'll be using for the shoot. I also have a pocket flash here. This is gordox AD200. We also have, this is gordox V860 Mark II, Nikon version. And we are going to use this is gordox Expo. This is what I'm going to be triggering the two lights. Okay. I also have these are two stands. There are two for both lights. And I have Jimbeng 60x60 softbox. And I'm good to go.